Druva in Sync creates secure backups of the files on your CMS computer. If you get into a situation where you need to restore a file on your machine, here are the steps to follow. Step 1. At the bottom right of your desktop, click the up arrow icon to show hidden icons. Click the Druva in Sync icon. Step 2. The Druva in Sync home screen will open. Click the Restore button in the upper right-hand corner. Step 3. From the list of items, choose the folders you would like to restore. Note that you can click on the blue folder name to expand and specify individual files if you do not want to restore the whole folder. You can also click the down arrow to expand a menu that allows you to restore based on desired date and time. Druva backs up your system every 4 hours each day. Once folders or files are selected, click the blue Restore button. Step 4. A pop-up will appear prompting you to select the location where the selected items should be saved. If you expand the location drop-down menu, you will see various options. Note that you may select Custom Location and browse your computer for a specific folder. However, for this exercise, we will select Desktop. Step 5. Click Confirm Restore. A pop-up restore window will appear in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. The window will show a progress bar and the number of folders being restored in blue. Step 6. When the restore process is complete, the pop-up progress window will read Restore Complete in green, and the number of files restored will turn from blue to green. Close the pop-up window by clicking the X in the upper right-hand corner of the small pop-up screen. Then close the restore screen by also clicking the X in the upper right-hand corner of the window. Step 7. You will be returned to the Druva in Sync home screen. Again, close the screen by clicking the X in the upper right-hand corner of the window. Your restored file will appear in your selected location. This process is now complete.